So it is snowing here in Dalton, and it's coming down. It's rather light at this moment with tiny little flakes, and you can see it sticking to the ground. When we measure the grassy areas, the temperature is around 27 degrees. Measuring the pavement, though, that's more important when you're out here driving. And right now, it's looking like that temperature is right at 30 degrees. So it is below freezing here just south of Dalton. So that means we could end up seeing some icing on untreated roadways.